Hello viewers, please subscribe the channel, like the video and share it. Thanks.
Card around the neck is very common in pregnant lady, and this is an important phenomena that can result into growth retardation of the fetus. You can see from the pictures there is loop of cord around the neck in the baby during pregnancy. During delivery, you can see there are loop of cords that the surgeon or gynecologist used to release the neck from the cord and take the baby out. This is high resolution ultrasound pic of the loop of cord around the neck. You can see the power Doppler colors around the head. They show the loop of cords around the neck. This is an important finding when you do the power Doppler and also when you do the enamel scan in the pregnant lady. See the picture of loop of cord around the neck in our live case. This is the female baby that is of 33 or 34 week age. So coming to the live case, this is the ultrasound scan of the 34 week pregnant lady that present with the cord around the neck. She has got two normal deliveries, and now there is loop of cord around the neck, and she can end up in the C-section. This is the importance of the loop of cord around the neck while planning for the delivery or C-section. So I am going to focus on the brain for BPD as well as HC, head circumference. You can see the measurements. So we used to locate the loop of cord around the neck in the junction between the neck and the trunk. On power Doppler color study, you see the vessel around the neck. Now I am going to focus on the heart. This is the heart rate of the fetus. Loop of cord can be one of the reason of the intrauterine growth retardation, or it can also result in sudden death of the baby. This is very interesting case, because this is the female baby with loop of cord around the neck. So I am going to show you the abdominal circumference of the fetus, as well as you can appreciate the placenta. The fetal weight of the baby is about 450 gram or up to 500. This is the femur bone. You can also appreciate the sex of the baby, that is the female. This is the Burger sign. You used to look between the two femur bones. Since this is phallic baby, and it is easy to see the gender as compared to the breech baby. See the measurements, different measurement. This is the placenta, that is fundo posterior, and it is of grade 2 maturity. This is of grade 2 maturity. The lacquer is adequate. So I am going to focus again on the loop of cord around the neck while putting the Doppler color. You can see the loop of cord around the neck on power Doppler study. So this is an interesting case. Thanks.
Thanks for watching the video. Please like the video and share the video. Thanks.